Evening, guys. I'm here just to kind of show you the process of replacing the rubber buttons on your Fiat 500 key. I just bought these replacements off of Amazon. It was a third-party seller. These are not original equipment parts, but they should fit just the same. So the process for actually doing that is pop the key open and then take one thumb against the shell on this side and one against the shell on that side, opposing, and pop the entire plastic piece off of both sides. You will have to remove any key ring you have on the key as well, because the top portion will slide off over that key ring nub. So I'm going to do that now and show you what it looks like inside. Actually, you can leave the key ring on. All we really need to do is pop off the top piece. And again, all I did to do that was use both my thumbs against one another to pry, and the top piece will loosen up around here. And then you just keep pulling it off around the perimeter. Once you've done that, it's actually really pretty simple. All you have to do is get your fingernail, which I don't have, underneath the rubber, and you can pull the entire thing off. And it's basically going to look just like that. And then we're going to place the new one right in its place. So here we have our original, and here's the new one. You can see the buttons are much better definition there, and it's not nearly as disgusting. So this key is a 2012, so early 2011 actually, and it's been in a car with 90,000 miles, so well worn out. Unfortunately, I can't get the 2013 and up buttons, which I prefer, like my electric Fiat, but these will do, and it is correct to the car that it came from. So, very, very simple. Just press that back on. Then you can take your top shell, carefully align it, because you could damage the plastic. And hey presto, looks a lot better. As far as I know, there's no way to stop this from happening as the key wears, but at least the buttons look better now. Original, replaced. I'd say that's a worthwhile $2 or $3. Thanks for watching.